Good morning, everybody. My name is OCD, and welcome back to the Revelation Online gameplay. Last we left off, we were level 22, about to go talk to this person over there. But first, let's grab a reward for being online, and continue our story. It was F10 to hide people. Yeah. So last episode, I know that we got here fairly quickly, I think. And the next quest that we should be doing is like a level 25 quest, and we're level 22. This needs to not. I don't want to be aggro to that thing right now. Okay, let's talk to this chick. Quest completed. Listen to her decision. Complete that. Where is that? Where? Oh, you're on the other side of the pool. I should have just looked around. No. Maybe if I used my eyes, everything would have been fine. Marker. What do I get to do? Give Sea Guide. Power the portal. Boom. To do it all? I'm assuming that I'm just going to have to do it all. Alright, and that. Cool. Guards, stop them! I don't want to be stopped. Wait, what do I do? Clan chief. See where there's decision. Chade, complete Ain Withel. Oh, hey. What's up, man? How you been, man? What's up? Enter story mode. Oh, no.
I don't know what's going on. You guys don't either.
Can I just talk to him? I just want to talk to you. Alright. The apparatus is ready. Okay. Well, the apparatus is ready, guys. It's the Kari Lord. It's two Kari Lords. Oh, and they just wrecked face, eh? That's not a Kari Lord, though. That's, I'm no longer in protection mode. I should not be trying to fight that. Are we recording? Yeah, we're recording. Good. What do we got? We gotta go talk to that guy. Okay. Well, there was a dragon. There was Kari Lord. And, then there was a lot of death. Hell. Okay. Well then. Wait, did I just get a weapon? Oh. I'm about to get a weapon. Oh yeah. Wait, why am I in a? I'm in a ship now. Okay. Now give me my weapon. You promised me a weapon.
Yes.
Hitting spacebar through stories are amazing. Sunken Galleon, level 1. I want to equip my sword, though. Because you did give me a new sword, right? Yeah. Equipped. Right? Halberd weapon. Yeah, equip it. Right? Attack rating, plus 54. Alright, sweet. So, what do I do? Seems interested in her shell conch. Sounds that she's alone in the galleon and in danger. Keep searching for that. I feel like she said there's no danger there, but I feel kind of. What? Oh. Rub the aura. Ah, ha. Huh. I heard a sound outside. Oh no. Can we fight something? Or is this just all story? Uh-oh, these guys are all getting unbound force chieftain Huangpo. What? Uh Oh, these guys are easy. Well, not easy. You know what I mean. I jump to him. Guys are not that hard. That was a little overkill, but... I mean, the combat in this game isn't that bad. I'm just not used to it yet. Also, the whole... Oh, I need to go back to this thing, because I killed stuff. The whole, like, not very many gap closers right now. So I'm just, like, walking to things. And if my one is up, I actually am able to use one. What is it? It's the cooldown on this. 15-second cooldown, that just hurts me. Oh, no. Do we go this way? Why am I rolling? Thank you. Not enough stamina. Touch the rift of light in the middle. We're gonna go to the left. And then go touch this rift of light. Rub the aura. And if you see me looking this way, it's just because my recording software is on this monitor. And yeah, it's a little bit easier to see how it looks by looking that way. What do I got to do? Complete talking to this guy. Girl. I knew it was a girl. Item required. Water spirit power times 3. Collect water spirit. Water spirits over here too. Water spirits. Let's go. One more. Alright. And talk to this chick again. Woo! Alright. Assuming come over here. Talk to her again. The flute! Give it back to me. I thought it was a conch. Oh god. Why are we fighting? I don't want to fight her. Oh, I'm dead, aren't I? Not enough stamina. I dodged once, man. Boom. Done. Killed her. What's up? What do I gotta do now? Talk to her again. But I wanted your flute. God damn, there's so many quests every time you talk to somebody. The audio's not that bad right now. Like, the sound is pretty cool. So what are you guys' thoughts about this game? Leave them in the comments down below while we're going through this story. I don't mind it right now. Like, it is, like, the story seems to be taking a big part, and I just don't like, I don't want to pay attention to the plot. So yeah, that's just my fault here. The cutscenes are really nice. Like, the graphics, don't get me wrong, graphics are nice. I just don't feel like paying attention too much to the story. I don't know if I'm supposed to kill these guys, like, but I'm doing it anyway. Also, I don't know if that was me or somebody else, because that seemed really OP. Do not go and bother them. Oh. I feel like I made a boo-boo. I feel like I wasn't supposed to kill them. Whatever. Pick up the orb in the portal in the center. Pick up the pearl. It's not an orb, it's a pearl. Same thing that thing in the up there ate. That way. Up there. And my headphones look like they're glowing. It's because I installed lights on them. But not really. I'm joking. They're immune, apparently. So I have my shield up, so I think I'm taking like reduced damage or something. And it's beautiful. Wait. Okay. I was trying to see, does my left click reset the cooldown of my right click? No. Never mind. Okay. Let's get out of... I wanted to get out of my shield, but okay. Let's talk to this, like, zillion-looking dude. Ooh, we have an egg available. Let's take this. I don't know what it does, but we're taking it anyway. Whoa. Dragon! Okay. Got this dank dragoon. Actually, pretty cool-looking dragon. Look at this thing. Look at his eyes. I don't care about what's happening. Look. No, stop. Come over here, dragon. Don't die. I was just looking at him. He was pretty cool. The Bethnic energy within the bodies of our people. I shall extract myself and I shall use the nautical orb to create a realm where time stops. When the hallowed item is activated, we will be bound in time-space of that last moment. Okay. The pain of having one strength extracted of alive. Oh, the agony. Dude, the little, like, the commas that they use are not commas. Okay, sweet. So they killed the dragon and then they kept everybody in the same spot for the rest of their life? Or death? It's the little dragon now. Can I ride him? We're going on a trip on our favorite rocket ship. Zooming through the sky. Toothless the dragon. Yeah. So what are we doing? Complete Gethriel. Where'd the dragon go? You made the dragon go bye-bye. I want the dragon. Okay, this cutscene is actually starting to kill me. Okay. Come on, let's get back to combat. Back to combat. We're like 15 minutes into this episode. I want to get back into combat. And the denizens of the sunken galleon ever wanted to leave, they would have to use this rift here. But aren't they all, like, trapped? But for 10 years I've waited, I heard nothing, and fear that my people would become like me. Yeah? Okay. Do I still have to talk to you? Oh my god, this cutscene. My Christmas. Give me the nautical orb. I'm done. I'm finished. Get away from me. I want to do the next part of the story. Oh my god, I gotta talk to him again. Quest completed. Woo! Finally, can I get out? Set a noose. Oh my god. Alright, I'm getting frustrated. This is not good. It's... Wait! Oh my god, I still gotta talk to him. You said wait. I didn't know what the hell was happening. Use an nautical orb to seal the high priest something. Bring the conch flute back to Musong. So, do I have it? Can I go back to Musong? Musong? Okay, sweet. Bring the conch flute back to Musong. Sweet. Musong, you're happy. That guy's happy, I think. Everybody's happy. Whoa. The glare on my headphones. Blood coral. Blood coral tree. Would have been nice to have, like, some way to find that easier, but it happens. Like, she could have went over and just grabbed the branch off of the tree. Open the quest property interface to allocate these points. We apparently have quests available. Quest or points? Just something about quests and points. Oh my god. The frost descends on the land, and the lute strums over the sea. Two sonorous instruments, playing in perfect harmony. That was pretty good limerick. I know it's not a limerick, but whatever. Okay. Ooh, Akuta. What up? Alright, so we have a point. Oh, a potential point. We have 120. So, hey, Bear. Apparently, it said that I had 1 point. I have 120 points. Okay. Wow.
You may want to allocate those points.
Yeah, I... Okay, so I'm pretty sure we have 24 points. Like, my intelligence, I don't think increasing this does anything. So, we're not going to increase that. That's dumb. I'm not smart. My character's not going to be smart. Alright, 1 point in dexterity just increases my attack. That just doesn't seem worth. So, strength? Oh my god. Let's put a bunch into strength. Let's put 10 points into strength. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 13. Put 13 points into strength. And then the rest into vigor. And one into spirit. Sweet. Okay. Woo! Alright. So I guess that's what we were supposed to do. But don't we have like new skills? Then we have a new Dragon Grip. Causes 73.5% of base physical attack plus an additional 70 to 86 physical damage. So what does it do? I want to see. Q? I want to... Give me a Kuta. Alright, so apparently you can't use it unless you're looking at somebody. So first person we look at, we're going to grapple the everyday challenges uncomplete. Oh. 50 or more people. Okay. I don't want to buy anything. Okay, we'll do that later. Let's talk to Akuta, because I really want to grapple the crap out of somebody. We'll grip the crap out of a dragon. Heal. Okay. We have a curiosity quest. Join a guild. Okay, that's... Okay, we're going to do active quests. Not right now. Not right now with that other stuff. We hit level 24, I believe. So, oh no, we're 25. Yo, grip the crap out of this guy. That was anticlimactic. Like, I thought I was actually going to be able to grab something, but I guess not. We're going to try it again. What are we supposed to do? Oh, now we're supposed to kill it. Like, why does that feel really anticlimactic? Like, that just doesn't seem like... Oh, what? Am I dead? No, I'm not dead. Okay, we're good. We're good. We Gucci's. Alright. Well, that was fun. Oh, we have another gift? Dawn skis. Do we have anything else? No, not yet. Complete Asuka. There, Akuta. Sorry. Ow. Dick. Enter Eventide Bane. Where are we going? Enter. We're going to Eventide Bay. Over there, I'm assuming. Yeah. Okay. Sweet. Oh, God. She's going to get eaten by Monstars. Oh, never mind. She got saved. That would have been 10 times better of a storyline if she got eaten there. Hold your breath. What do I have to do? Complete Moontide? Are all these things gonna come? These stories are confusing because I'm stupid. What do I have to do? Oh, talk to this girl. I knew it. You are... Woo! Yeah, because you couldn't hit spacebar for that. What the hell? Heal the Fulmari in the tent. That's what I was trying to do. Oh my god. I don't know why it didn't work for the first two people, but okay. So we're a healer now. You've earned 1 point to Storyteller Society favor. Okay. Sweetness. Oh my god, this... You can't just do a brisk walk. You have to sprint full on or not at all. Alright, plot. Must defeat Skinny Darkscale. Okay. Let me just do 1, 2, 3, 3. Dunskies. 2. Thank god I hit that first. Alright, that's sick. 4 out of 4. Now deliver the nautical orb. Oh. Go to the conch cove with the nautical orb. Done. Finished. Just went right up the middle. Look at this Kari Lord looking no sound having cutscene. There's just no sound here. Okay. I mean, it is still in beta, so I'm not gonna judge. Whew. And we are coming up on that 22-minute mark. Well, 23-minute mark now. Yeah, there's just no cutscene sound. Alright, we're back to the gameplay, I'm assuming. Do I have to kill this thing? Kraken hatchlings times 2. Let me hit 4. Can I hit 4? Let me hit Q. I really like this 3 that I have. The pokey pokey stabby stabby. Stabby stabby pokey. Hit 4. Boom. Oh, that's why they're immune to that knockback for the 4. Okay, sweet. Give the nautical orb to the elder. I'm assuming to resurrect everybody so that people aren't dead. Oh, or he can do that, just fight back and one-shot everything. Can I be on your team? Oh. Knock up. Let me put up my shield. Let me hit Q. Can I hit Q? No. Boom, 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 boom. That did 580 damage. Okay, sweet. So you just put up your shield and you pretty much take reduced damage. It's pretty nice, because all you lose is a little bit of mobility, and that's not bad. King? That'd be me. My king has returned back. Do I have to fight a freaking dragon? No, we're not fighting no dragons. Oh god, There's a lot more people than I thought there was going to be. Let me hit 3. Just try and one-shot everything. Oh, by one-shot. Ooh, 4 can hit everything. Yo, Dunskies. Dude. Did I ever say that Vanguard was the best class? Because I think it is. Other than... Did I just die? Did I just die or did I just kill him? I hate cutscenes where you don't know if you're supposed to die or not. The narwhal! Yes! As a distraction. And then... stick his horn right through his throat. Oh, he's about to get up? No, you can't get up from a narwhal attack. The hell? Okay, so I didn't die. But we have an egg available, so we're gonna take this egg quick. And then... complete this, where I talk to him. Okay. The narwhal came in clutch, bro. Okay. Now let's S1. Shift 1, I think, is a potion, correct? 75 seconds. Yeah, done. My shield is still up.
Attribute points are available. Open the quest property interface to allocate these points.
Alright, how many do I got now? Because I had 120.
Open the skill interface.
72. Yo, strength. All day, plus 2 things of spirit, plus 1 for everything for vigor. Alright, sweet. Okay. Dunskies. I have another skill point available. We're probably going to put it into... not Conqueror Sweep. Quick, Crippling Bolt. No. 1. No, 4. I like my 4. My 4 is pretty nice. Can I... special skills? Is that what they meant? It said that I have a point. Combat skills. Unallocated skill points. Oh. Can I, like, take some out? What's Tornado Sweep? Oh, no. Tornado Sweep's my right click. Okay. I mean, it automatically... scheme? Can I... okay. Well, I guess you can't. I guess everything just allocated. Check to get reward. What reward? I have everything. Right? Yeah, I have everything. What's this, though? The lost something has appeared. The immortal annex needs heroes. Oh. Okay. Okay, we'll try and get used to those things, too. But not right now. We have, like, a minute left, so probably after this cutscene. Oh, he died? Okay, that guy died. Well, then.
Escalated.
Yeah, that escalated very quickly. But, apparently that guy died, so I'm pretty sure we're gonna end the episode here. So, yeah, thank you all for watching. My name's OCD. I love you, bye!